Hello everyone, you have logged into One India News YouTube channel and this is Mariam. On Friday, Lalu Prasad Yadav's home in Patna was raided by the CBI, which says that while Lalu was the Union Railway Minister, he exploited his office to help his family acquire 3 acres of land in Patna. The land is in part owned by Tejasvi Yadav, who is Lalu Prasad Yadav's son. Amidst this backdrop, Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar has signalled that the surest way of ally Lalu Yadav saving their government is to deliver the resignation of his son Tejasvi Yadav, who is currently the Deputy Chief Minister. While addressing a JDU meeting at his home in Patna, Nitish said, "I shall not compromise with my principles. I am firm on my resolve of zero tolerance against corruption." A JDU spokesperson said that those facing corruption charges should face the public and come clean on the corruption charges, suggesting that the explanation offered by the Yadavs so far isn't enough and that a detailed point-by-point counter to the CBI charges must be issued. The spokesperson further added that they created a precedent by taking the resignations of their own ministers, thus making the message for Lalu Prasad Yadav even clearer. On Monday, at a similar meeting, Lalu Prasad Yadav's party announced that Tejasvi Yadav will not quit on the basis of what the CBI has presented so far. Lalu further said that the charges are fabricated and that in any case, when the alleged transgression took place, Tejasvi Yadav was just a minor. But at the meeting of the Janata Dal United, several leaders suggested that it's time to end the alliance with the Yadavs. That's all for now. For more news and updates, please subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.